granted, everything's gonna be all right.
Oh, I hope so, my darling. I'm so frightened. You!
I'm afraid so, Janet, but wasn't it nice?
You beast! You monster! What have you done with Brad?
Nothing. Why? Do you think I should?
You tricked me. I wouldn't have. I'd never. Oh, my God. Never!
I know. But it wasn't all bad, was it? Not really even half bad. In fact, I think you found it quite... pleasurable. Oh, so soft. So... sensual.
Oh, help. I mean... stop. Brad.
Shh. Brad's probably asleep by now. Do you want him to see you like this?
Like this? Like how?
Like this?
This is your fault. You're to blame. I was saving myself.
Well, I'm sure you're not spent yet, and it was an enjoyable experience, was it not? You did like it, didn't you? There's no crime in giving yourself over to pleasure, is there? We could try for an action replay. Oh, Janet, you've wasted so much time already. Brad, no.
No?
I won't tell him.
Well, are you sure you won't tell him?